Happy Monday. It is time for me to do the Facebook Live video for this week's blog. So this week's blog, I wrote about taking action, whether we're aware of it or not, that every moment of our day, as we take action, whatever we choose to do each moment, that's literally what's creating our life. And it's not just creating our life, which is obviously super important, but it's also wiring our brain, because each moment, whatever it is that we choose to do, that's kind of either reinforcing an existing habit, an existing pathway that's already wired in our mind, or we're going out of our comfort zone, we're choosing the unfamiliar, we're choosing what isn't as comfortable, and we're rewiring or changing or paving a new path in our mind. So we have this power as we go through our day, whether we're aware of it or not. And awareness is the key here, right? Like, how aware are we moment to moment of what it is that we're choosing to do? Because everything that we do, we're choosing it, whether we realize it or not, either it's conscious or it's subconscious, but we're making a choice as to what we're going to do. We always have that power, no matter how we're feeling, because like there's plenty of days where like we don't feel like getting up and going to the gym. We don't feel like eating healthy food. Some days we don't feel like getting out of bed at all, right? And so regardless of how we feel, we always have the power to choose what we do. And those choices are key, because literally every moment we're making a choice to do something. And those actions are what is manifesting our life. Are we taking action in the direction of our goals? Or are we taking action that's keeping us stuck, not moving in the direction of our goals, right? Like, we don't necessarily think about this. And this is the key. We want to be aware of what we're doing each moment. And yes, this is hard, and this whole like willpower thing, because lots of times we're not gonna feel like doing something that's in the direction of our goals, and it takes willpower to do that. And science research shows that we only have a certain amount of willpower kind of available to us throughout the day, which is why it's so important to be creating new habits. Because as we make new choices, the more we do that, we're rewiring our brain so that new behavior becomes a habit, and then we don't need to use our willpower to do that healthy stuff. Like, where I'm at in my life, I've been working out every day now for like, I don't know, 8.5 years. So like, that's a habit. It's now actually super uncomfortable for me to not work out. Are there days when I don't feel like it? Of course. But the part of me that doesn't feel like it has to kind of fight with the part of me that does have the habit and does feel like it. And same thing with eating healthy. Do I always feel like eating the healthy stuff? No, sometimes I still have cravings. Sometimes I still will be kind of, you know, having an emotional moment where I want to reach for something out of comfort instead of nutrition. So I have to use some willpower. But for the most part, I've established these healthy habits so it can be on autopilot. So the first step is the awareness. So we're aware of the choices that we're making, and we're laying the groundwork for new habits. And choice two, or you know, focus two, is then having kind of those habits be maintained and building on and putting more and more positive habits that move us in the direction of our goal, so we can create the life that we want. So happy Monday. I guess this is like motivational Monday, cheering everybody on to go out and live an awesome day today. Lots of love and gratitude. As always, you can find me at goldevolution.com. The first chapter of my book is free. There's a free morning meditation, which is a super awesome habit to get into. And then there's a breathing guide, because we all can use our breath to kind of hack our mind when we need to do something different than what we're doing. Lots of love. See you soon.